We all know thoroughbreds are specially built for speed and stamina, but what exactly is under that hood? Wired magazine, of all places, had a look, pointed out five components that give thoroughbreds the ability to convert air into blazing speed. So let's explore. Number one, slow twitch muscles. These burn oxygen much more efficiently, giving thoroughbreds great miles per gallon. Thoroughbreds have twice as many of these muscles as quarter horses. Number two, the spleen. When the going gets tough, the spleen kicks in, churning out an additional 12 liters of blood and greatly boosting oxygen levels throughout the body. Three, big hearts. It's simple. The bigger the heart, the more blood to fuel the muscles. And it's not uncommon for some thoroughbreds to have a heart twice as big the normal size. It's referred to as the large heart gene. Secretariat famously possessed this gene, and his heart is estimated to have weighed over 20 pounds. Number four, lathering, better known as sweat. Unlike humans, equine sweat is a protein-based detergent-like fluid, and this facilitates the cooling process a whole lot better than ours. Five, respiratory tract. Air intake fuels the whole process. The upper respiratory tract is one of the first things you evaluate when considering a thoroughbred's potential and is constantly monitored throughout their career. And that's what makes thoroughbreds one of nature's fastest, strongest, and grittiest animals.